Right, I'm going to walk around and change any set or normal armour, I think, for this. Off the rift in Miggle. Drunk. Now, if you're dragging, how about making any of these in my time? Maybe I can shout as well. Let's see what we have here. nothing. Stone. Interesting bull out. Where would it been from that? Yeah, I thought it was much. Right. Let's head off. I've only got an 18 gil more, so I don't need that other one. Well, it'll take a septum, see what I'm needing them anymore.
What the rebels like to forget is that the Empire's what's keeping the Dominion out of Skyrim.
Yeah, well, the Civil War's over, so just to wipe out all the rebels. Pockets of resistance that are still left. Oh, yeah. I've not used that one yet. Sky Shard. It's going, so not haven't. Three of them I get a pair point. Let's see.
Between the war and the return of the dragons, I wonder if we should not leave Skyrim and ply our trade elsewhere.
I admit, the dragons are a concern, but we can avoid them if we do not stay in one place for too long.
That may be, but what of the war? That is not so easy to escape from.
The war? That is not a reason to leave. It is a reason to stay.
And what makes you think that?
Because war is good for business, of course.
Well, the war's over, so... what time is it? 54 p.m. Okay.
Tools, wares, and weapons, all for sale at fair prices. So many refuse to talk to us. They call us thieves and smugglers. I am glad to see that you are not such a one.
Not for sale.
Take a look.
Right, see if I've got anything. You don't have a lot of gold, does that? That's a problem. Damn.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
Smith, I see what I need to smith up this Nightingale stuff.
Vegetables as crisp as a winter's morning.
Very much in Riften.
So she's going to
like to marry him someday. But, well, he's not of my kind. Would Mara be angry?
No, no, not at all. Mara believes that the spark of a union comes from inside us, not from our appearance.
Well, general store, see if he's got any.
If you still feel unsure.
Welcome to the Pond Prawn. What can I do for you?
You're for sale.
Take a look.
I don't have any. All kind of stuff. That was a shame. Right, okay, fine.
Good day.
All meats guaranteed, clean and free from rock joints.
Beautiful baubles and gleaming gemstones over here.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
Go and see if it's I'll go stay with
the
canals.
I have a single one in here. Quite expensive. Also quite elegant.
Looking to stay
I'm
alive?
Paying for it.
Why take a
Put
chance?
Put it on Bowley's account, if you please.
Elgrim, that's his name.
Thanks again for delivering that ore sample.
It's for sale.
Take a look.
Right. Oh, there's one. Good.
Don't forget us if you need supplies for your journey.
I don't understand, Elgrim. The formulas you're giving me are for novices, but I've advanced well past that point.
Until you can do those formulas with your eyes shut, you'll never be ready to master the more difficult. Ingen, if you want to remain in my shop as an apprentice, I expect you to act like one. No exceptions.
Very well, I'll keep practicing them.
Elgrim, make over sale if you need any software.
Take a look.
Nope, what's same.
Yes, yes, goodbye.
Elgrim.
Right, let's go up and smith what I can with this.
Vegetables as crisp as a winter's morning.
Need something?
Right, let's get the old smithing gear on, I think. What have we got here? shit, on behalf of the...
Hey, what's the matter with me? You have no right to spread rumors around town about me. You know very well. You're saying that I only married Bowley for his gold and that I don't really love him.
Well, if you fit. Do that armor first. All I can do just now. Smith a lot of our stuff over at Jagger's Field, but I don't have any of the ingredients on me at the moment. Heading back over that way shortly anyway, so. Right, let's get the old normal gear back on. The general store's got some.
Vegetables as crisp as a winter's morning.
Good to see you again.
Yeah, what you got for sale?
See for yourself.
He doesn't have any either. Okay, fine.
Watch yourself out there.
Yeah.
You have a kind heart, much too kind for Riften.
For sale there too?
Take a look.
See what I can sell to them. See if I've got any jewelry to them. That.
Safe travels, Landstrider.
Yeah.
Hello, friend.
Desi, what's the spiel for 300 septims?
Begging your pardon, my lord. Your wife has run up quite an account in the last few months.
Outrageous! Who does she think she is?
I believe she's trying to look as ravishing as possible for you, my lord.
Oh, well, I suppose that's a noble cause. I'll settle this bill at the end of the day. Thank
you. Yeah, I think she's bleeding them dry, actually. Right, okay.
Pull up a seat. Have a drink.
Where's the cover of the eye of the Falmer?
By the eight. You actually got your hands on it. This alone is worth more than some thieves earn in a lifetime. After I sell this to my buyer in High Rock, our coffers will be overflowing. Here you go. You've earned it.
2,200, nice. Excellent.
Don't forget, you're representing the guild. Don't do anything stupid.
Right, Vex. This looks like actually. Can't actually wear it just now. No. Okay.
Out with it. Time is money.
I found the crown of Barons.
I knew you had it in you. After all, finding the stones was no easy feat. Well, I'm not one to welch on a deal, so here's your reward. Hope you put it to good use. I know I have.
I was here for that case of Shadow Banish assault.
What do you mean? That boy chased fire down anything surreal.
No one who dies. Remember that. We're not assassins.
Only one problem.
Oh, this is getting in the way. Give me the archie.
Said it can.
Anyway, James might be found. Anyone was he field, obviously we'll find a few more.
The darkness is clear as day when you drink it. Guess what? It doesn't.
But my responsible if the vintage was off on that case. Sorry, you know the rules, Meckle. No refunds.
Things are there it is.
Well, hey there. What can Sapphire do for you?
Right.
Maybe I'll see you around the guild.
Yeah, maybe.
Hey, good to see you.
Yeah.
Get out of my face.
I'll sleep before we head out to find Isabel, so till next time. Bye for now.